I can see, though, that it would definitely need to be religiously themed because there's a lot of robotic parts on there.
Yeah. One spot of multimedia in the wrong place and screw it all up. You're gonna have broken slides and...
Mm.